these residents know that they live in a spillway without a doubt. They know that, they knew that when they moved in. The last time this structure was opened up was 1973, and it's only been opened up one time. So it was finished in 1958, and now and here we are, 2011, and they're using it again to save those bigger cities. Totally understand that, but you know, if it's one person that's going to be affected, or thousands of people that's going to be affected, it makes a difference. It's rising. It's a slow, painful rise, but it is rising just a little bit every night, just as expected. They said that the new waters of the Morganza wouldn't be here for about 36 hours from when they did it, and we did see a little bit of a jump in rise last night, and that'll probably continue throughout this week, and the residents here are very aware of that, probably have about a 90% evacuation as of right now. Probably about 1,000 structures here. I would say that probably 75% of them will receive some type of water damage. People who have built under the new codes are built with that in mind, being that they know that the river would get up real high, you know, eventually, they'll be okay. But the ones that have older homes and older structures, you know, that we'll definitely see some water. We're resilient people, and we've had, you know, just natural event after natural event, and we keep coming back. And just want the rest of the nation to know that although it's just a few communities that are suffering this damage, the rest of our area is opened up for business. And we're here in Louisiana to give you a good time. We play hard, but we work hard. And we want you to come and enjoy some of the hospitality that we have here in Louisiana.